Next, we're calling Sergeant Don Heron and the 1st Paratroop Gang to go overseas, and Fireman 2nd Class Virgil T. Roten, and Blackie Waldrop and Art Garcia at Navy 203. Hello, Sarge Murray and the Static Chasers at 860. Say, Sarge, we told Bing about your letter to command performance. And howdy to the clothing store gang over in Shropshire, England, and to R. Wilson with the RAF at Wigtonshire, Scotland. Greetings to Frank Heppel, KFGPO, London. Thanks to Corporal Snyder at 635 and the Michiganders, the Pensy Boys, the Windy City Outfit, the Arkies, Okies, and Missouri Mules. Fair dinkum to A.W. Armstrong at Perth in Western Australia. And for a few million Yanks and some 30 United Nations, come on, chillin', yes, dance.
The kids all call him Johnny Zero.
Sassy Sally Mason with all the rest of the gang.
All the kids all call him Johnny Zero.
Zero.
In school they always used to say,
Johnny got a zero.
Johnny got a zero.
Johnny got a zero today.
Oh, he couldn't concentrate on studies.
He never studied.
His mind was always in the sky.
In the sky. When he grew up, he left his buddy. And Johnny learned how to fly, 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 fly.
Oh, now they still call him Johnny Zero. And all the pilots proudly say,
Johnny got a zero, he got another zero. Johnny is the hero today. Johnny Zero found a plane for our land.
Oh, Johnny, oh, Johnny, how you can fly.
Johnny Zero got a zero. Johnny Zero got another zero. Johnny Zero is a hero today.
Boot that. Right here, we're going down in the mail room and tie up a package for the gang at 929 who signed themselves, quote, Smitty, AWOL, Homer, Padre, Corporal Zoot Fahey, and Panky Smitherpuss. And I'd like to call little Gloria Lowe on Davy Street in Hobart, Tasmania. Honey, you said some mighty sweet things about old command performance, and big-hearted Johnny Doughboy wants you to share his big show with him. Now's a good time to start, too, because G.I. Joe has campaigned for and elected for tonight's command performance one of America's great torch singers. Fellas, here's Gertrude Niesen.
Hiya, fellas, and hello, Professor.
Evening, Gertie.
Kay, I'm thrilled to be here on Command Performance. I've heard so much about the show and the fact that every week it has on it the most prominent, the biggest stars in Hollywood.
Well, that's right.
And I was dying to come tonight because I knew I'd probably work opposite one of the handsomest, the most exciting, romantic men in Hollywood.
Of course, they told you you'd be on with Kay Kyser.
Yes, but I came anyway.
Now, look, Gertie, I didn't come here to be insulted.
No?
No, if I wanted to be insulted, I could have stayed home and read my fan mail.
Oh. I was only kidding, Kay. I think you're very nice.
You do?
Mm-hmm. I think all the gentlemen here tonight are very nice. The soldiers, sailors, and marines out front, the boys in the band, the announcer, the boys in the control booth, those little ushers running up and down.
You like men, I gather.
I like men anybody gathers.
Say, Gertie, I think it's high time we got around to a song. What's it going to be?
Well, how about Begin the Begin?
My dear Gertrude, the Begin is practically begun. Hit it, boys.
when they begin the begin, it brings back the sound of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars, and down by the shore an orchestra's playing, and even the palms seem to be swaying when they begin to begin. But again, it's power, except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever, and promising never, never to part. What moments divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, I know but too well what they mean. So don't let them begin. I only remember when they begin to begin. Oh, yes, let them begin to begin. Make them play till the stars of the very far return above you. You whisper to me once more, suddenly know what heaven we're in when they begin the begin.
Wonderful.